Ah, here we are at the 99 note door. Doing the totals, I have. I think I probably missed one thing, yeah, somewhere. God, I missed one honeycomb piece there. I don't really care. Got everything there, everything there, everything there, and we're good. Yep, which means I have 100 notes, which means I can open this. We're just would have left in the last version. Not entirely sure. Maybe you would have this area, but like, you couldn't actually go in the level. Oh. We have the harder minions. A little bit harder, even though they're not that much of a threat. Like, I see that I see that thing up there, so I wonder if we actually are going to be encountering Mumbo. And wouldn't it just be the most ironic thing ever if he needed every single Mumbo token from the game in order to transform you? Oh my god. It's 125. This means you have to get all the notes in the next level. Wouldn't that just be ironic? Just be like, oh yeah, I don't need to collect all the Mumbo token. Who cares? Turns out you need all of them. But I mean, I have 16, so I'll have 17 now. So maybe I'll get lucky, and you only need like I'll get lucky, and you only need to have like 15, maybe? Hopefully? Maybe? I don't know. You found some notes, but you'll need more. In terms of money, you are quite poor. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Come on now. I couldn't even stop and look at it. Night and day Dell. Oh my god, one more. I don't like stairs much in my lair. They always make me gasp for air. What is down here? You see, my guess would be like, this place would exist in the other version, but you couldn't, like, get inside of it or something. Yeah, Night and Day Dell. With the Sun and Moon. Hey! It's Pokemon Sun and Moon. It's Pokemon Sun and Moon. Oh my god. Well, that's pretty darn awesome right there. You have... Oh my god, is that a dragon? You have, like, the daytime of the stage and the nighttime of the stage. Oh, the magic carpet. Is there anything above the door? No? Oh, but there is a pathway up here. So this is pretty cool. I like the idea of it. You gotta be very precise on this! Wow. What? Oh my god. They need to fix that ASAP. I just left the level by going like behind the door, or like the level entrance. Like I thought. What if this was my what if this was my my final part of the level and I was and I had all my notes and then I glitched out of the level. Oh, come on. I glitched out of level and I lost all my note progressing. I would not be happy, I can tell you that. It looks like we are on the back of a dragon.
Actually, it's a wyvern, not a dragon. I think you should have gotten your facts straight.
Unsubbed. Unliked. Uncommented. Look at this guy. He's a little derpy, I gotta say. He is a little derpy, but that's okay. Where does this massive carpet take you? It takes you to door 3. Well, since we're already here, I suppose we will go to door number 3. Since I've already climbed a dragon, so might as well. This is inside them, inside the sun. Which is filled with ice, apparently. Oh yeah, I mean that makes sense. And also dragons. Ice and dragons. Alright. Oh no! Instant death lava, of course. Oh well, I guess I should probably have expected that. We are, after all, inside of the sun. Like, I thought there was another note over here. That's another... whatever. You know, I'm just kind of, just kind of sitting here, you know, I'm very, very calm, Maybe a little somber dragon. Yeah. The dragon is very calm and a little somber. But that is okay. So he can do whatever he wants. What about over here? Is there going to be another note over here? Yep, pretty far though. You know, I'm kind of somber too. It's just bathing in this acid lava magma. Whatever. Ah! Actually, I wonder if I can get over here. No, I cannot. Now I'm just being, oh, come on, I can't... Why did I do this from the start? I don't know. Because I was getting lazy, that's why. I didn't want to change the camera. Alright. So we went on a purple dragon, we went on a green dragon. It's like a little ice tree here or something. Yeah, don't think I don't see you. Jeez, those ice cubes are annoying, man. Yeah, I don't know why there's ice and fire. Maybe, if I had a guess, it's probably to continue the theme of, like, day and night, because we have, this level seems to have the theme of day and night going on, so it's probably doing the opposite theme of, like, of hot and cold, which is pretty cool, I guess. Is there another note on there? Yep. Climb up this way. And over here. One more. Oh. It's over here. Kind of tricky because this is all see-through, so you're not 100% sure where the platforms exactly are, but it's not that bad. And what is this? An extra life! Alright, look at this guy. He's just sitting on top of the lava surface. Just kind of chilling out. Yep, 6, and that's to be all 5 in this area. Alright, these dragons are pretty cool. Because along with the day and night theme, I'm guessing they're also going for like the medieval theme with the whole dragons and the castle there, obviously. And so far, I'm really liking the work of this hack. But it's gotta be said, I mean, the fact of traveling back to levels when your when your no count doesn't exactly stay. Ugh. Yeah, laugh it up, big guy, because you're dead now. I mean, it's just really annoying to not be able to complete. Yeah, that's how you're supposed to get up there. It's just really annoying to not be able to complete. To complete a level's notes score right away. I think because in Banjo-Kazooie, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it was possible to actually. It's possible to get all the notes in one go in a level. Like, as soon as you came across, as soon as you were able to open up a world, it was possible to go in that world and collect all the notes, wasn't it? I'm fairly certain it was, because if it wasn't, I'm pretty sure I'd remember that. Is there any point to this? There is a honeycomb piece in there. Because I already missed one, I don't really care about it. I don't know how many. Oh wow, you can see the. My locky water and you plunge. You'll lose air while in that guns! Okay. Oh, get out this way. And there was a note down there, so I'll have to grab that real fast. When I'm flushed, my water goes here. It's hard to breathe when it isn't that clear. Ew! So, this takes away your air because this is where the water goes from Lago. Why is Lago the enemy again? I don't think we ever found that out. I don't think we ever will, either. I think it's just like, let's change who the villain is. Oh wow, on the night side, it's like, it's all technical and stuff, but like, whoa. With like rocket ships and stuff. Oh look, another door is right there, and right there. Okay. The heck, that bull's going crazy. That's right, man. I got all the rocket ship bands on him. Oh. I need to go over here, right? Oh, no. That's not where I need to go. Where am I supposed to go from here? I can only get to that light, and that doesn't lead to anywhere else. I don't understand. Banjo! I didn't think I would be able to get up there like that, but I had to try. Oh look, there's just, there's just this right here. And some more letters.
Oh, I see what we're doing here. I see what we're doing.
Hi? There's something blue over there. That's weird. Oh, look. The engineer, who is a sailor. What are you doing here, man? How many do I have right now? I have 10. Which is kind of what I wanted, so I can go inside the castle area and get 5 in here. It's just easier to keep track if I come in with, like, stuff divisible by 5. Okay. Not a very large place. What the heck? Are these like books? Yeah, they are. Wow, these look really nice. Like the side of these books, they look really good. Bravo to whoever textured those. Because you could have just left them like purple. But no, you actually put some effort into it. Which, I do have to say that this game does seem to have a lot of effort put into it. Like, even though I'm not the biggest fan of forcing you to not be able to complete a note score in a world, yet still, you still need some notes from it. Ugh. Something's kind of bad. It's just something's kind of weird. Even though I'm not a fan of that, I'm still, like... Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck. I think I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. I only stayed right here? Ugh. Alright, let's see if I can get stuck again. I don't think I had to try very hard, it's like really easy. Because it's just right here. And you fall down here, and you're stuck. Oh, actually, no! Whoa! You can get out of there pretty easily. All you gotta do is just not move and do a backflip. Still, I mean, I don't think that should really have to happen. So I guess if I would have tried a little harder, I wouldn't have to actually have reloaded. So I don't know if they knew about that or not, but... It's not bad. I'm surprised that worked, because usually in games like this, there's... You know, there's a good possibility that you're going to become stuck somewhere. Oh, jeez. What's behind here? Like, the first door I didn't go in had, like, the most complex jumping puzzle. Oh, look at that. Secret passage! This hopefully leads to the final note. It should. I see lots of monsters in here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, screw you guys, I'm going over here. I am not dealing with them. Alright, cool. Get out of here, right here. So, you think it's the place with all the giant light coming out of it? Yeah. Pretty obvious. That was a nice little area, but like, pretty some cool looking books. Actually, I want to get on top of the castle again, so I'm going to climb this one more time. I want to get right here so that... Kazooie jumps are just always the best. I say as I don't make it. Yeah, they're always much better. Well, a little bit better. They always give you that little bit of extra boost. Because I want to get that note right there. There we go. I wonder how many more notes are in the, I wonder how many notes are in the water. I guess I'll try to get this, why not? Well, jeez, I mean, I said I'll try, but... It's a lot farther away than you think. Again, having that problem of not being able to tell how far away things... Yeah, I don't think I'm getting that. One more try? Yeah, no. I'm not getting that, at least this way. Alright, so that ladder takes you on top of the castle. How would I get on top of that waterfall over there? Because there was something blue. That was over there. It was kind of weird. Another way to get on top of the castle. Is there any notes like behind this little thing right here hidden? No, that would have been a good place to put one. I'm at 16 notes, and there's still one more door that I haven't been in. Which means I need to find, like, four more notes in this overworld place. And there's one. Oh, look at that. But I can get there by doing this. Yeah, not sure what the purpose of that first jump pad was, because I... Well, I might have been able to get over here, I don't know. Oh my god, look at these satellites. This is weird, man. Having, like, this medieval theme on one side... ...and having a... ...space station on the other. That's weird. I don't know, maybe you're not. Maybe that's just a graphics glitch and you're not supposed to get over there. I mean, this takes you to door number two, the final one I haven't been in. So... Oh, look at the edge of the, satellite. It has like a little glowy thing on it. That's cool. Alright, we'll do door number two. Which, of course, is the moon, obviously. Although, for some reason, we are still on ice. Ah. Flight pad? Oh, oh man. I'm gonna hold off on that for a second. Oh, come on, that wasn't that bad. Is this... No. I want to see what this door is over here first. What? Just randomly the other side of the moon. Okay. I hate that, that notes have, like, draw distances. Like, I really wish you'd be able to see notes anywhere on the while you're anywhere on the map. Is there anything over here? No. Is this Witsy World music? It is. It's Witsy World music. Oh man, way to repurpose that music, man. That's amazing. Like, I barely even noticed that. All that for one. This cluster of satellites here. All for one note. I hope it's all for one note. I didn't see anything else going on the way up, so hopefully we're good. Which means that there should be four in this other room. I'm glad I checked there first. So let's get ourselves back up here and fly. There's a giant space station above us. Oh, what a horrible jump pad. I can't use that. I mean, I could probably finagle my way up there, but I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, you got to be kidding me. I didn't make it. That did not make it. Once again, I'm having the problem of not being able to, like, tell where I am spatially in the world. Because everything looks like it's close. Oh, this wasn't even the right place. It was over there. Yeah, that didn't work either. Those things are not, you know what? It's easier if I just jump on it. That's probably why I kept missing, because you're supposed to just jump to it. Alright, get a note here. Get one more over here. There's one. This is two. We're looking for four. So we have two more to find here. I'm gonna guess that there's another one on the other side of the wing. Maybe? No, there's not. Oh, hold on. But I see a little platform sticking out. High jump is giving me issues here, man. I'll just keep doing this all day, because it's not working out for me at all. Oh my god. Why isn't this working? Why isn't this working? Alright, just because of that, I'm gonna save, like, after every jump, because seriously, this high jump is, like, pissing me off. Yes, I know, I probably could have came up here by flying, obviously, but that wouldn't piss me off then, would it? In fact, I can probably just go over here and get this real fast, too. Oh, there we go. That was four. Which means that should be it for all the notes in this door. Is there anything else of noteworthy above us? Nope, just the vastness of space, and definitely not any, definitely not a skybox or anything. Oh, man. So, we're still missing... We're missing three notes in this overworld. And my only guess is that they are probably going to be in the water. It's the only reason why they would make it so that the water is like really bad for you. I hope, because I don't see them anywhere else. I don't see any. Yeah, I don't see any at all. And where are these last three notes? Oh, don't do that to me now! Why? Alright, I'll look around and see if I can try to find them. I think there might be something like behind that mountain. I'll go check it out real fast.